up late today, and I still feel the sting of the pain, but I brush my teeth anyway.